7 years ago, I was a young 12-year-old with the dream of becoming a National American Miss Queen. I pushed, trained, cried, and laughed. And after all that hard work, I was granted the opportunity to become the National American Miss Colorado team. My sister queens and I hit the ground running with lunches, the Colorado Back to School Drive, practices, photo shoots, and I even took some time to give thanks to firefighters by bringing them cookies. Then it was game time, Nationals. Nationals was one of the most fulfilling experiences I've had. Getting to dress up, laugh, and dance with girls from across the country was so fun. And the late night practices with Miss Charisse made it all possible. And shout out to my mom for being the best hair and makeup team. I took home first runner up in casual wear and made the top 10 in the whole competition. I might not have brought home the crown, but I gained knowledge and ambition to keep fighting for my dreams. Miss Charisse, I'm so thankful for you always reminding me what is important and teaching me so many lessons that I use in my everyday life. Thank you to all my sister queens' families for always being so helpful and caring. To my sister queens, Taylor, Olivia, Ashlyn, Nora, and Ariel. We were a powerhouse team, and I'm so blessed to have shared this time with you guys. Thank you guys for cheering me on and always giving me a good laugh. To my parents, you guys are my rock. You guys have pushed me to be the best version of myself. You guys have supported my dreams for so many years, and I'm forever grateful. I love you guys to the moon and back. Thank you to my whole family for supporting me 100% through it all. As this year comes to an end, I have to say, through pageantry, I have become the person that I am today, and I'm excited to see where the next journey takes me. Get ready, everyone. It's time for me to hit the Miss stages soon. I am Alexis Glover, your 2018 Miss Colorado teen, and this is not the last time you'll be seeing me.